The Wheaton is one of the many terrier breeds that come from the Emerald Isle, Ireland. They started out, as you guessed it, herding dogs and were a loving companion of farmers and their families for many years before coming to the U.S. in the 1950s. The Wheaton is famous for being very people-oriented and loyal, loving to be where their family is at all times. They also have a very distinct coat that does not shed and lightens as they get older. They come in a few different colors, including white, cream, and of course, Wheaton, which is a golden brown color. The Wheaton is an active puppy that has a lot of energy to run and play. They love children and can do well in smaller apartments or large sprawling farms. They are a medium-sized dog that usually tops out around 35 pounds and have an average lifespan of 12 to 15 years.